So at the Rayonier nursery, we grow seedlings in two different ways. One way is that we sow directly into the trays, which are containerized trees, and the other method is that we sow directly into the field, and those are called bare root seedlings. We grow containerized seedlings so that these trees can be planted on the drier track. Since there's a plug in a container, the seedling is better able to hold on to moisture and there's less root damage when we lift the seedling. And so those seedlings we put onto the harsher sites, the drier sites, and it gives the seedling a better chance to survive. The downside, however, is they're significantly more expensive and much more expensive to ship as well as produce. So the seed sower that we use here is, it works on a vacuum process. And so the tray is set up in such a dimension that the seed will drop to fill that tray exactly where there is a plug or a cell, as we call it in the industry. And as the tray moves through, it's got a tripping device that trips the vacuum to drop the seed. So as we're injecting the seed into the tray, we then cover the seed with just a small amount of soil to keep that seed from drying out. It in fact is a soilless growing media that is a combination of peat and wood fiber, as well as a small amount of slow release fertilizer. So once the seed is sown and the seed is covered with a little bit of vermiculite, it then enters the watering tunnel, which is a really important process. It allows the seed to, you know, have moisture in it and the soil to have moisture in it, which is really important for the germination process. And without that process, the seed will not germinate. So once the seed are sown, they're laid out onto these benches, and these benches hold a certain amount of seedlings. And we know exactly how many seedlings there are, so it allows us to do a really good inventory, but it also allows us to manage those seedlings really well. And so we can easily apply any type of herbicide or chemical fertilizer to help them grow. But more importantly, we get a really uniform distribution of water, which is really vital in the hot summers here. And by having them in these linear rows like this, it really facilitates the proper management and particularly the watering. As you'll notice, these benches are elevated a couple of feet, and that does a couple of things. Most importantly, it allows for airflow to go through so that during periods of high moisture, in the summer, spring and summer rains, the airflow will come through and dry those seedlings out so they're not staying too wet. But also they'll keep the roots from growing into the soil below that if they were on the ground. And so the roots, they'll grow through the bottom of the plug and they'll air prune. If we were to come out here and try to pull these seedlings and lift these trays if they were on the ground, the roots would grow into the ground and then we would not be able to actually get the trees out of the trays.